Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. We will be making a painting of a bull today using acrylic paints. For that we need acrylic paints, ultramarine blue, yellow, hookers green, white, burnt umber and burnt sienna. And you will be needing a brush, a small brush, medium brush and a palette knife. And this painting is done on a stretched canvas of 5 inches by 7 inches. You could also use acrylic paper or acrylic pad if you don't have a stretched canvas. And also if you don't have a palette knife, that is okay too. You can use brushes to create textures for the grass and plants. I hope you enjoy my tutorial. Please consider subscribing to my channel because I post videos almost every single day. And I would like to share my art tips and techniques with my artist friends like you. I hope you enjoy and thank you again for visiting.